friends, today we are here in this session of class 12 business studies in which we will be discussing about one of the most important concept of the business. As we all know this thing that business requires money for everything. We have to purchase the goods, we have to make the payments of wages, we have to purchase the machinery. For doing each and everything, we require money, that is for a long term period also and for the short term period also. So how this fund can be raised by a businessman? So this is a very complex work, because raising of fund is not an easy task, and for this we have to think, we have to do a lot of work, planning, and then only we are able to get the success in terms of raising the money in an efficient manner. And after raising the money in an efficient manner, then the next thing is, we have to see this thing also, that the money is properly utilized also. That means the disbursement of that money should be done in such a manner, so whatever money is required and in which department it is required, it should be properly given to those departments so that they can make the use of the money and they can come up with the good results. So all these things when we are doing, it is related with the management of money, that is known as financial management. So what is financial management? What is the role of financial management and what is the objective of the financial management? We will be discussing all these things in the session. So let us see first the meaning. As you can see, I have already drafted for you that what is the meaning of financial management. It is a process. It is a process, okay, of making the decision, in which we have to make this decision that how we will be procuring the fund, the procurement of the fund, that means the collection of the fund from the various available resources, then disbursement of fund, then making the disbursement of those funds in the proper manner and to achieve the objectives of the business. Lastly, we have to achieve the objectives of the business. Okay, so all these things are included in a proper meaning of financial management, that it is a process of making the decision related with the procurement and the disbursement of the funds in an efficient and effective manner in order to achieve the objectives of the business. Okay, so this is the meaning of financial management. ये financial management का meaning है, एक ऐसा काम जिसमें आपको एक decision लेना है कि आपको पैसा किस तरीके से raise करना है market से, क्योंकि market में कई प्रकार के sources है through which you can get the funds and you have to see this thing कि आप एक अच्छा source use कर रहे हैं and then you are making the distribution of that funds in the proper manner so that you can achieve the objectives of the business. Okay. Now we move towards the role of the financial management. What is the role played by the financial management? Iska role kya hota hai? So role, financial analysis. The first thing, analysis of financial position of the business. That means to analyze the internal strength and the weakness of the organization. Internal strength and weakness of the organization means we have to go through the liquidity position of the organization, solvency position of the organization, profitability of the organization. And all these things can be known to us by going through the statement related with the income, expenses, and the position statement, that is balance sheet. So all these things can give us the view that what is the overall strength and the weakness of the firm in relation to the solvency or the liquidity of the organization. Second thing, capital budgeting, known as investment budgeting also. It is an investment plan. That means how you will be making the use of the funds. That is, the long term funds should be invested in such a manner so that you are getting the maximum returns from your investment. So all the investment plans should be made properly. Investment decision of a long term fund for the purpose of maximum return. जब भी आप पैसा लगाएंगे अपने बिजनेस में, तो लंबे समय के लिए आपको अगर पैसा बिजनेस में लगाना है, तो you have to be careful that what returns you are getting. तो जो भी sources से आपने fund raise किया है, and if you want to make the use of that fund in the investment related with the assets, research, development, so you have to see this thing that you are getting the proper return on those investments. Dealing with financial market, another important task of the financial management. You have to deal with the financial market, because there are number of financial institutes which are providing you the various types of funds for your business. Basically, we are talking about two markets, money market, which is providing you a short term loan, and capital market for long term debt. So you have to see this thing that which market should be tapped by you and what is the criteria for tapping a particular market, कौन सा market से आपको पैसा लेना चाहिए, और हर market से पैसा लेते समय आपको ये चीज ध्यान रखनी चाहिए कि इस market से अगर हमने पैसा लिया, short term loan है या long term loan है, तो what are the advantages and the disadvantages of all these things. So all these are related with the financial market. So the financial manager has to interact and understand the financial market. Then comes now the objective. So these were the roles. Ye role hota hai financial management ka. Now comes the objective. Now what is the objective of the financial management? Ek financial manager ka kya kaam hai? ऑब्जेक्टिव क्या है फॉर द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. द मेन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट इज टू इंक्रीज द वेल्थ ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की वेल्थ या नेटवर्थ को इंक्रीज करना है. वेल्थ मीन्स नेटवर्थ. तो नेटवर्थ इंक्रीज कैसे होगी? द नेटवर्थ दैट इज असेट एक्सीड्स लाइबिलिटी. व्हेन द असेट्स ऑफ द फर्म विल एक्सीड द लाइबिलिटी ऑफ द फर्म, that means the net worth of the firm has increased. Or net worth kya hai? It is the equity or the shareholder fund also. The shareholders ka fund kaise badhta hai? So the formula for calculating the wealth of the company is the number of shares the company is having and what is the market price of one share at a particular time. Kitna company ke shares hai और एक शेयर का मार्केट प्राइस क्या है. सो इफ द मार्केट प्राइस ऑफ द शेयर ऑफ द कंपनी इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे बिकॉज देयर आर रीजंस फॉर दैट थिंग, दैट द कंपनी इज अर्निंग द प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी, कंपनी इज मेकिंग द वेरी वाइज एंड ज्यूडिशियस डिसीजन रिलेटेड विद द इन्वेस्टमेंट, डिविडेंड एंड द प्रोक्योरमेंट ऑफ फंड, सो ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल ड्यू टू विच द मार्केट प्राइस ऑफ द shares of the company are increasing day by day. So this will give the total wealth of the company. Okay, so the main objective of the financial management is the wealth maximization. Ek company ki net worth ko badhana hota hai. So all these things are related with the meaning of financial management, role of financial management, and what is the main objective of the financial management. Hope all these things are clear to you and you are able to understand this thing that what is financial management and what is the role played by the financial management and what is the main objective of the financial management. Thank you and have a nice day.